SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the paper size in Google Docs on an iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Note that I'm going to be using the iPhone's Google Docs app for this tutorial. So if you don't already have that on your phone, then you're going to need to go into the App Store and download it, then sign into your Google account. Once you have the app on your phone, then you can follow these steps to change the paper size for a document. Simply go to the Google Docs app and tap the icon to open the app. That should bring up a screen like this that shows the documents that you've recently edited. So just select the document for which you want to change the page size. Then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. From here, you can choose Page Setup. And then you can select the paper size option. Now you can just scroll through the list of paper sizes here and you can choose the one that you want to use. And then you can go back and you'll see that the paper size has been updated to what you just selected. So now once you're all done with your document, you can tap these three dots again. Then you can choose the share and export option. Then you can select print. And then you can adjust the printer settings here as needed. And once everything's ready, you can either print the document directly from here, or you can go back to Google Docs on your computer and you can print it from there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.